Food allergies in children are on the rise, with hospitals seeing more of them having adverse reactions to foods such as eggs and peanuts in recent years. Doctors said this mirrors a rising incidence of children with food allergies worldwide, with the current prevalence estimated at 5%.